Welcome to the qualifiers of the Riga Masters, the season's first ranking event.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Paul Davison to break.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. That's an excellent opening red.
One.
He'll be aware how important pace is for this shot. Yeah, he's failed to get the snooker here.
Marco Fu, one. One.
Perfect cueing required for this shot. No doubts about his power after that shot.
Six.
Nicely onto the colour.
Seven.
Down it goes.
Oh, wonderful shot.
13. Paul Davison, 13.
Not what he intended.
One.
He'll be playing safe from here.
Marco Fu, one.
He's taking it on. And he's missed that. Looking to run this along the cushion.
One. Eight.
That's a great split. He'll be unlucky if he's not anything here.
Nine. Fifteen. 16.
I can't see any problems here.
23. 24. 31. 32. Paul Davison, 32.
Tricky pot coming up.
No, not quite. Pretty close, though, but that won't provide any solace.
This won't be easy.
And he's missed that!
One. Four.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Excellent shot.
Five.
He's gone in off.
Foul. Marco Fu, 5. Paul Davison, 7.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless. He won't be happy with that.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
One.
Black ball required.
Paul Davison, 1.
He just needs this red.
The split looks good to me.
One.
Pace is critical here.
Lost the cue ball a little bit there, but it won't matter.
Six.
Missed pot, but it won't matter.
Paul Davison, six. One.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
Eight.
This is really tricky.
What a fabulous pot that is.
Nine.
This looks to be a pretty simple safety here. That's a shocker.
Marco Fu, nine.
Cue ball not really under control there, but irrelevant in this frame.
Two.
He's missed it, but it doesn't really matter.
Paul Davison, two.
This won't be easy.
What a beautiful pot that is.
Seven.
The long pot's on, and he's going for it. That's a tremendous pot.
12.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
Marco Fu, 12.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. He's missed it, but irrelevant in this frame. He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion. Pace will be very important with this shot. This shot depends on perfect pace. He'll be conscious of not under-hitting the cue ball here.
Well, that's not worked out quite as he intended it to.
Frame conceded. Frame, Paul Davison.
And that is the frame. Well played.
He's taken a one-frame lead here and seems in pretty fine form.
Thank you. The second frame, Marco Fu to break.
He's going for it.
Impressive opening red.
One.
Good cueing required here.
Paul Davison, one. One.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
Good split. That's really opened the table up here.
Eight.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket. Nicely done.
What a wonderful pot.
Nine. Fifteen.
Challenging pot along the cushion here. Beautifully done.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
16.
He needs good control over the pace of the white with this shot.
He's not played that well. Tough shot, but he could have played it better.
Marco Fu, 23.
That's a shocker.
One. Eight. Not what he intended. Marco Fu, 8. One. Six.
Pace is the key with this shot. There's always the risk of a foul there.
Foul and a miss. Paul Davison, 6. Marco Fu, 4.
Well, the ball's in his court, so to speak. Let's see what he decides to do here. He'll be really annoyed with that foul. Lack of composure, perhaps.
Foul and a miss. Marco Fu, 4.
He'll be playing this again.
I have to warn you, if you fail to hit a ball on this stroke, the frame will be awarded to your opponent.
Well, he's given away the foul.
Foul. Marco Fu, 4. And the frame, Marco Fu.
Well played to take that frame.